I mentioned that I came into city government at the Livable City Initiative immediately following the FBI coming in, raiding City Hall and taking away computers and file cabinets related to the city's use of federal funds to give grants and loans to members of the Board of Aldermen and members of the mayor's senior staff, even to the housing director himself. And what I had to do was to come in after those people were terminated and completely change the nature of that department.